Hi everyone, I'm Modern Mulan. In this video, papakilala ko sa inyo ang platform wherein makakasave kayo ng time and money, lalo na kung trader kayo or NFT player o kaya naman ay manager. So itong platform na to, tutulungan niya kayo sa mga bills ninyo, sa mga pinapasahuran niyo, and kung ano-ano pang gusto niyong bayaran or kailangang bayaran gamit ang crypto. Huwag natin patagalin pa, I'll show you a demo of this. Itutur ko kayo sa website nila and sa kanilang dashboard, and then ishashare ko rin kung paano ko gagamitin ito sa pagsisave ko or pag-iipon ko gamit ng crypto. So if you want to know more, you know what to do. Click that like button, subscribe, and keep on watching. So ayun, nandito tayo sa website ng 8pay.network. As usual, yung link nasa description box para kung gusto nyo akong sabayan na mag-explore or gusto nyo mag-research ng kayo mag-isa, pwede nyo gawin yan right after this video. So like I mentioned, 8pay is a crypto payment processor or auto-biller siya kung saan po process na yung mga single, recurring, or on-demand payments natin gamit yung crypto. Right now, kung trader kayo or naglalaro kayo sa crypto space, maganda to. Ako kasi naniniwala ako na halimbawa nagkaroon ka na ng profit, whether as a trader ka or yun nga as a player or as a manager, hindi lahat ng yun e ibubulsa mo na. So yung siguro a certain percentage of this i-reinvest mo, and then papasweldohan mo lang yung sarili mo, kumbaga. And this is what I plan on using 8pay for. So basically, ang plan ko dito is papasweldohan ko lang yung sarili ko as an Axie manager, and then the rest of the profits gagamitin natin para mag-expand lalo yung business. So, if you guys are interested in that, halimbawa gusto nyo rin gawin yung strategy na yon, I think this is the perfect platform for that, para automated na at hindi mo na iniisip. Bawas na sa stress mo, kumbaga. So, yan. Sabi nila, they will accept any kind of crypto payment. Tapos, yung token niya is also called 8pay. And you can buy this already sa maraming platforms. Apat, actually. Nandito yan sa baba, pinakababa. Ayan. So, available na siya sa PancakeSwap, Uniswap, BitHump Global, and Bilaxy. Tignan natin yung current price niya. Right now, ang isang 8pay ay 0.06 USD. So, around 3 pesos ang isang 8pay ngayon. Tapos, makikita nyo dito yung graph niya. So, huwag kayo masyado matakot sa mga biglang dip na ganito. Dito, actually, magandang bumili. Especially kapag nasa bull market tayo. Huwag kayo masyadong kabahan kapag may nakikita kayong biglang baba sa graph. Alam nyo namang volatile ang crypto. Kabahan lang siguro kayo kung bigla kayong na-FOMO or na-hype kayo at dito kayo bumili. Anyway, going back, so ito yung mga available na tokens right now. And eventually, alam ko, they plan on supporting more tokens. So, ayan. Kasi BEP20 tokens pa lang ngayon, pero mag-extend sila on Matic, Solana, and other chains very soon. So gusto ko yung mga projects na may cross-chain integration kasi mas nagiging accessible siya sa maraming tao at hassle-free syempre. And then here, ito yung mga billing models nila. Self-explanatory na tong one-time payment. Meron ding fixed recurring, ibig sabihin ito yung mga parang binabayaran natin na halimbawa, every 18th of the month, dumarating itong bill na to. So yon, mga fixed recurring bills. Variable recurring, meron din yan. And then on demand, halimbawa, ayan, sa kanila Uber. So sa atin, halimbawa, Grab ang nakakonect mo. Pwede. Pero I'm not saying na pwede na siya sa Grab ngayon ha. Yun yung example. Same app, pero iba yung amount na binabayaran and walang specific interval of time. So yung mga ganong klaseng app. Although feeling ko hindi malayo na eventually maging available din to sa apps such as Grab, ganyan, yung mga food delivery. Kasi nearing mass adoption na tayo ng crypto eh. Ako naniniwala ko na eventually we'll get there. Right now, yung integration nila, dalawa pa lang. So we have JavaScript and WooCommerce plugin. Tapos yung wallets na pwede nyo i-connect dito, we have MetaMask, Trust Wallet, and your Ledger wallets. So ito yung exchanges na na-mention natin kanina. Now let's move on sa demo. First thing to do is, syempre, set up nyo yung MetaMask nyo, and then kapag na-connect na yan, ay pwede na tayo mag-sign in. Sign in lang natin. Sign natin yan. And then, we'll be led sa dashboard nila. If you guys saw our video regarding how to track your crypto gains, doon pinag-usapan natin yung platform called Swap Tracker, and medyo magkamukha sila ng itsura. Pero doon, mainly ang tinatrack is yung mga DeFi wallets natin. Eto, yung mga billing naman natin. So, you'll see here yung current balance mo, yung total na na-receive mo, and total na nagastos mo. mo. So especially if you're on a budget or ayun nga, you're taking note of your profits and yung mga expenses ninyo, yung mga na-reinvest ninyo, I think this is a very, very good app for that or platform for that. Tapos meron din silang mga helpful na charts. Minsan kasi mas madaling ma-visualize kapag sa ganitong format sila. So yan, may incoming versus outgoing, tas yung total incoming, total outgoing, and then yung summary ng transactions natin. We can also check yung wallet. Ayan. Again, yung total, token distribution, allowance distribution, and yung details nung mga tokens na hawakan natin. Ito naman yung plan section. So if you want to create a plan, meron sa upper right, just click that, and then i-fill up nyo lang yan. Ayan, kung sino makaka-receive, yung amount, kung magkano yung papadala, period, kung ilang days yung interval, anong klaseng token, tapos you can label kung salary ba yan, donation, rent, business, billing model, and names. Tapos create plan lang kayo. And then another section is yung subscriptions. So same lang, makakita mo dito yung mga details. Tapos, yung mga scheduled payments mo are also here. And then, if you want to check naman yung staking and API keys, click nyo yung nasa pinakababa. Sa staking, yes, you can stake yung 8 pain ninyo. This is also something na personally I would try. Especially, tingnan yung APY nila. It's 75.96%. So, isa to sa mga matataas na nakita nating API. Sa lahat ng na-research kong staking platforms, isa to sa mga yon. You can stake your 8Pay, whether siya lang mag-isa as 8Pay only or partner na 8Pay BNB. Ang gagawin lang natin is i-unlock yung wallet, connect, ayan. And then, enable natin halimbawa. Pero right now, kasi wala tayong ano eh. Magbayad ka ng gas fee para ma-enable, tapos maglalagay ka lang ng 8Pay and BNB. Mag-a-add ka sa liquidity niya and then pwede ka na mag-stake. Tapos kapag halimbawa na-stake mo na, may lalabas dito na sa baba parang claim. Pero syempre, hindi naman ka-stake mo may rewards agad. Hindi siya ganun. So ayan, ito yung staking option nila. Pakataas ng APY, oh. One of the things na gusto ko rin i-highlight and appreciate dito sa platform na to is yung mga summary na nasa taas. So, ayan, makikita natin yung balance natin in 8Pay, yung mga naka-stake natin in dollar value, tapos yung total value locked na rin. Sana ganito rin yung total stake natin, no? $1.1 million. Siguro, pwede na tayo mag-retire nun. Pag may $1.1 million na tayo. Papag-giveaway siguro ako weekly. Para masaya tayong lahat. So, aside sa auto-billing, like I said, ang ginagawa ko is hindi ako mag-take profit ng buo. Hindi ko ibubulsa yung buong nakukuha natin. Rather, pinapaswelduhan ko lang yung sarili ko. So, that's one thing na I will be using this platform for. And then, pangalawa, I will be staking 8Pay tokens. So far, what do you guys think of 8Pay? Let me know in the comment section below kung gagamitin nyo ba to, if you found this helpful or not. I want to hear everything, even your video requests. So, you can also comment those sa baba or you can message me over at our Facebook and Instagram at Modern Mulan. Kung gusto niyo rin ako i-follow sa TikTok, medyo bago ako ulit doon, at modern.mulan din po ang username natin. Now, if you want to see more crypto content, pwedeng NFT play to earn games or trading, I've got you covered dahil sa YouTube natin, napakaraming playlist na ginawa just for you. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you in the comment section and on our next videos. Bye!